George Bush has spent 8 years in the nation's second most powerful job. He says he's a Texan. But can you name one thing that he's done for Texas? Just one thing. Now take your time. Can't do it, can you? So now you understand why George Bush is distorting Mike Dukakis' record. He doesn't want you to think about what he hasn't done for Texas.